In this video, I'll be showing you how to make a crew logo in Blox Fruits. Start by going to the Roblox website and sign in, then select Create from the top. Alternatively, select More in the Roblox application, then head over and select Create. This will take you to the Roblox Creator Hub. If you aren't, then select the address bar and type create.roblox.com, then press Enter. Go to the side menu and select Creations. Select Development Items from the top, then go down and select Decals. Here you will see all of your existing decals, all of which can be used as your crew logo in Blox Fruits. Click the Upload Asset button to make a new crew logo. Locate the image preview, then click the Upload button on the side. Use the File Explorer window to find the image that you want to use as your crew logo. I typically use a resolution of 1024 by 1024 when creating a crew logo. If you don't have a logo to use, then you can make one using photo editing software like Photoshop, Canva, Photopea, or even Procreate. Alternatively, skip to the timestamp on screen to use an existing decal from the Roblox Creator Hub store. Select the image, then go down and click Open. Select the name box and give your decal a name. Then go down and give your decal a description as well. I typically just describe the image. Go down and click the Upload button, you will be redirected to the decals page. Your new decal might take a few moments to show up. If it doesn't, then wait a minute or two and refresh the page. Place your cursor over the decal that you want to use. Then click the three dots to open the options and select Open Asset Details. Head up to the top and select the address bar, then right-click and select Copy. You can paste this link into the provided crew logo box to use it. Alternatively, you can use an existing decal. Head up to the top and select Store, then Decals. Go down and select the search box, then enter in what you want to use as a crew logo. Press Enter to search, or go to the right and open the Filter by Options. Here you can add filters to your search. Click the search button when done. Select the image you want to use. Go up and click the Get Decal button if you want to add the image to your inventory. This will allow you to find the decal in the future if you need it, either through the app or a website. Select the address bar and make sure the whole URL is highlighted, then right-click and copy the link. Head back to Blox Fruits and open the crew menu if it isn't already. Select the logo link box, then press Ctrl-V or Command-V on a Mac to paste the URL into the provided box. Press Enter and the image box on the side will be updated. You now know how to make a crew logo in Blox Fruits. Please leave a like if you found the video helpful.